Compelling graphics and images can be the difference between a message that sticks and one that is easily forgotten. Snagit makes creating great imagery simple. Whether you're using it to build a quick, one-time use graphic, or need something that's a little more refined, the canvas and built-in tools allow you to create, edit, and combine images to build just what you need. In this video, I'll show you how the Snagit canvas and tools can be used to make a custom graphic for a presentation. Soon, I'll be presenting at a conference, and I want the opening slide to leave a lasting impression. Ideally, it would look professional, with creative touches that help the audience connect with my message. I've decided the best way to do this is to build a simple collage using images, colors, and screen captures. To get started, I need to create a new image and set my editing dimensions. I'm going to choose 1280 by 720, which will fit a standard widescreen presentation. The canvas color is set to transparent by default. However, I'm changing it to white to provide some contrast to the colors I want to use. Now that we have that set, I want to lay out my design. In the recent captures tray, I have a few images that I'll use throughout my presentation. I can use these to get a feel for the general size and shape of the parts of my collage. Images are a great way to help the audience connect with the message. Perfect. Now let's create a few shapes that complement our images so we can fill in the rest of the canvas. I'll use copy and paste to speed things up a bit. This is looking really sharp. Now that the layout is ready, let's shift our focus to adding some color. I want my collage to match the colors of our company brand. I'm going to use the color picker tool to change the color of this shape to match our brand colors from this screenshot. We can do that by selecting the objects we want to color, choosing fill color, and then clicking the color selection tool. Now I can hover over the color I want and click. Perfect. Now what would really tie this graphic together is if my images reflected my color palette. One way I can do this is by adding a shape on top of an image and then use the opacity controls to make the shape semi-transparent. This gives the images a cool, color-filtered effect. Another way I can do this is to copy the existing shape and paste it over my image and then adjust the opacity. Lastly, I want to add a company logo to one of our boxes. To make sure people see the logo, I'm going to place it front and center. Nice. Now that I'm finished, I can easily share this directly to PowerPoint, save it to my desktop, or send it to one of Snagit's many sharing destinations for use in my presentation.